Shan, what is it? What is the potential of a next step after this?
Well, I think depending on what comes out, I don't mean to harp on the civil litigation aspect of it, but no, I think they might follow suit against the city and the police, saying that they smeared his reputation and their damages.
How good of a case do you think they have?
That really depends on what the reasons are, Kate. It really depends.
The reasons. And what do you agree with the potential, and I think this is one of Jesse's attorneys right here coming out, so I'm going to keep an eye on this camera. Because as we've been waiting, Ryan Young is there on the ground for us, and we have been waiting to hear from the attorneys. They learned, they learned of an emergency hearing, but Ryan Young has been there for us, and he was talking us through this morning, that they heard rumors that they need to just show up to the courthouse today. They get there, and then they learn that all of this is happening. The Cook County Courthouse in Chicago, and we're waiting right here as we're watching. We just saw, I think it was one of the attorneys for Jussie Smollett coming out, and we'll be hearing from Jussie, from his attorneys, and from many. I mean, Brian, as I'm watching this, I am just blown away by the turn of events and what this has meant. And talk about a city that it was in need of healing and is really in need of healing now. And I wonder if this is a step in that direction or away from it.
Yeah, as we've said, this was political from the beginning, complicated from the beginning, and we can go back to four simple words that we probably don't say often enough. Innocent until proven guilty. There's been a rush to judgment about this case in multiple directions.
Yeah.
And right now, the thing we can do is wait and find out what his camp is going to say and what the mayor is going to say. How are they going to explain what happened here?
Shan, you're a former federal prosecutor. You also have been a defense attorney as well. You're working with Jussie Smollett. What's your recommendation on how he addresses this right now?
I would come out with the statement they've come out with. He's vindicated. He's sticking with the victim narrative. And then just sort of wait and sit back and see what we get from the police to determine the next steps.